God, that's a big jolt.
Jesus.
That was a big jolt, wasn't it?
No, we're not stuck. We're not stuck.
Oh, there we go. Came off for speed, brilliant Gerstlau, isn't it?
Yeah.
Brilliant Gerstlau, 97 degree foot drop, and it's a 90 degree lift uphill, which is a fun fact. What are we getting on now, boys? Mega?
Mega, yeah.
Mega phobia, let's have a little look at what it's like, and then we're going to come back here in pitch black, which will be lovely. Yeah. And of course, speed's going as well behind my back. Of course it is, right. Let's go, Omega. Get a last chance to go on speed, but unfortunately I was like a couple of minutes out, unfortunately I haven't got any photos for the night, but I think I do actually in my bag, but like it's only like half eight or something. But yeah, hey, oh god, well, after you, mate.
Thank you.
Yeah, the colour fest will be on in a minute. The power to paint is already sold out. But yeah, we're just gonna have a good time, watch the fireworks, and go home and relax. Right, I'll catch you guys when we do the fireworks or the paint party. Let's go.
Yeah.
dymuno'n siwrne diogel gytrau chi, ac yn gobeithio gweld chi eto'n fuan. Thank you for visiting Oakwood Theme Park. We wish you a safe journey home and hope to see you again soon.
Safe to say, that was absolutely amazing. That was probably the best finale I've probably ever had, to be honest. Shout out to Phil and all those lot who were involved in the vlog today and all that. But yeah, we've got a shit ton of people walking up, so I better wait for the onslaught to go. And I'm gonna go home and go straight to bed, probably, to be honest. It's a lovely time. Speed was actually stuck because my friend told me, oh yeah, speed's stuck. So I looked at it and I thought, oh, there's no way speed's stuck. And I looked at it, I was thinking, okay, but Phil said it was just testing it, just to make sure. But yeah, what do they say? I'm about to head out. And, oh God, here we go. Hello. Been all right, yeah? Tiring day. Pardon? Yeah. Yeah, well, I'll be back next month. I'm not coming this month for September, so yeah. See ya. But yeah, that was probably the most amazing time I've had. Knackered now. I didn't talk much to folks, I'm really tired, but yeah. They said it was a block testing on speed, so I was like, but yeah. I'm gonna take a few photos of drench and all that and all that, and yeah, go home, go to bed. Catch you guys in the next video. See you later.